technologies bring out a lot of benefits and new opportunities. They in parallel help to define what we find important. Technologies help to weave the moral canvas of our society by shifting our priorities and helping to redefine the values we live by. What do we mean with justice when artificial intelligence helps a judge to make a decision? What is democracy in the age of social media and fake news? And how to understand responsibility when a robot helps the doctor to make a diagnosis? Apart from numerous benefits, technologies also profoundly challenge our societies by shifting power relations and societal orders. The European Union can continue to lead in this direction by ensuring democratic governance of technological development and use. For instance, by providing guidance for a diverse, inclusive, and culturally rich representation in technological development. This could help, for instance, to account for different normative positions and anticipate a wide spectrum of technological impact. In parallel, it can provide oversight of private technological corporations to facilitate a responsible and fair distribution of information benefits that these companies carry. Together, this will help both national governments and citizens to develop and use technologies in a more informed and critical way.